Searching with IP to sensor in motion mode. Motion modes provide you with better results for small and adjacent targets. These type of targets will give a single signal in non-motion modes but separate signals in motion modes. Let's show this with an example.